Hi, I'm Simon from Warm Glass and I'm going to show you how to take your Skutt Kiln off the factory settings. So the first thing you need to do is to press and hold the center button until you hear the second beep. Now you've done that, the kiln is in what's called modified glass fire mode. So if you now press the stop start button, you will see the word Pro come up. And as you press the down buttons, you will see the options that there are there. So it goes Pro, Auto, Options, and Load. Now, what I want you to do is to press the stop start button when you are on Options. So just scroll through again until you get to the Options and press the stop start button. Now here you see NN6F, which actually says MGF, Modified Glass Fire. And this is what we want to switch on so that we can adjust the top temperature and hold time of the factory settings. So if you select that by pressing the stop start button, and you'll see there that it's off. If you press the down button, it goes on, and press the stop start button again. Now you are off the factory settings, and the auto settings will give you the option to change the top temperature and hold time. So to go on to the auto settings, you press the stop start button again and you see Pro come up. You press down once and that will take you to auto, and then you can use the auto settings in the same way as you normally have been using the auto settings. So press the stop start button and you get the choice of fast, medium or slow, and then press the stop start button again and you get the choice of full, tack or slump. And then if you press the stop start button again, you will see that there is the temperature that is factory set for the slump, and in this case it's 663, and you can change that up and down according to whether you want to just make a higher firing or a lower firing. And then once you've made your choice of the temperature, you can press the stop start button again and you will see the hold time, and in the case of the slump, the hold time is 15 minutes in the factory settings. And again, you can change that up or down according to what you want. And normally what you're trying to get is the setting will be a longer hold for a larger mold and a shorter hold for a smaller mold. So that's how you change the factory settings on a Skutt Kiln. Thank you.